come on. Wonder where I'm supposed to go. Feels like I'm just running around here for the sake of a killing spree. A mad scientist. I think he came by doing that.
As the synthetic tetanus fasten further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties, you'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Ove, I kann ich wirklich tun. Ich bin beschäftigt. Mit einem Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeigst du es mir?
Dir? Zeige ich doch ein. This woman is my life, do you understand? My everything. Warm blood. The smell.
Oh, baby!
be everything wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Oh, she came. Oh, so epic. Pew, 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 pew. But since I cannot have this gun anymore. Done. Aww. Damn. I liked. Ah, he was creepy indeed.
We thought we would be escaping all on our own. What the sea, Blaskovich?
Let's get out. Kindle, let's go.
Stop pointing a gun at me, woman! Ooh!
Blaskovich, help me up!
Someone is gonna get in half, you know? But no! No! He's gonna beat! Nah, please, my lady!
Where people can go and live happy.
Cut their fingers! Oh.
I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blaskovich. Still fighting after all these years. I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte!
That's so awesome. Floop.
People like you. What you pay is death and destruction.
I would ask you to consider. In the end, we will be judged. Not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Why is... Oh.
Can you grasp the splendor of the intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated.
So it's gonna be...
efficiency. And obedience of the machine.
How am I supposed to? What the fuck? Okay, so I need to take him down with nades. Okay, now I saw it. Grab HP. Well, that was easy.
You perplex me, Captain, but you do not scare me. Beautiful!